Good morning. How are you? I hope you all are fine at home. Today I going to teach you new topic living and non-living thing subject GK. But before let me tell you date, day, weather and season. Which day? 23 October 2020. Which day? Friday. How's weather outside? Cold. Which season going on? Winter season. Okay, I explain about living thing and non-living things. You know children, what is the meaning of the living things? Living things, you don't know children? Okay, yes, I explain living thing. T-H-E, the, T-H-I-N-G, thing, T-H-A-T, that, H-A-V-E, have, L-I-F-E, life, A-R-E-R, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, L-I-V-I-N-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, things. The things that have life are called living thing. For example, human being, animal, plant and bird. And next, what is the meaning of the non-living? You don't know children? Okay, non-living things means T-H-A-T, that, D-O, do, N-O-T, not, H-A-V-E, have, L-I-F-E, life, I-N, in, T-H-E-M, them, A-R-E-R, C-A-L-L-E-D, called, N-O-N, non, L-I-V-I-N-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, things that do not have life in them are called non-living things. For example, pen, duster, chalk, duster, box, and water bottle, fan, chair, table, blackboard, okay? And living things may I explain? Which picture is this? Tiger. Tiger is a living thing. And next, which picture is this? Peacock. Which picture is this? Peacock. Peacock is a living thing. And next, which picture is this? Fish. Fish is a living thing. Okay, children, look here. Book number 3 and page number 49 and 50. Open your book number 3 and page number 49. P-U-T, put, a, T-I-C-K, tick, F-O-R, for, L-I-V-I-N-G, living, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, put a tick for living things. जो living things है, उस box में हमें right tick करना है. Which picture is this? Butterfly. Butterfly is a living thing. Which picture is this? Shoes. Shoes is a non-living thing. And next, which picture is this? Fish. Fish is a living thing. So, in tino picture mein se jo living thing hai, us box mein humein right tick karna hai. Butterfly is a living thing. And next picture, fish. Fish is a living thing. Shoes, non-living things. And next, which picture is this? Fan. Fan is a non-living thing. Ladybird. Ladybird is a living thing. And which picture is this? Aeroplane. Aeroplane is a non-living thing. So, in तीनों picture में से जो living thing है उस box में हमें write करना है. Fan is a non-living thing. Aeroplane is a non-living thing. Ladybird is a living thing. And next, which picture is this? Owl. Which picture is this? Owl. Owl is a living thing. Which picture is this? Torch. Torch is a non-living thing. And frog. Frog is a living thing. So, in तीनों picture में से जो living thing है उस box में हमें right tick करना है. Owl is a living thing. Torch, living thing? No. Frog is a living thing. And next, which picture is this? Cap. Cap is a non-living thing. Chair. Chair is a non-living thing. And which picture is this? You know, children? Sparrow. Sparrow is a living thing. Okay, again I repeat. Which picture is this? Butterfly, shoes and fish. Butterfly is a living thing. Shoes, non-living thing. And next, fish, living thing. Fan is a non-living thing. Ladybird is a living thing. And aeroplane, non-living thing. And next, which picture is this? Owl. Which picture is this? Torch. Which picture is this? Frog. Owl and frog, living thing. And torch, non-living thing. And next, cap. Cap is a non-living thing. Chair, you know, children, living thing or non-living thing? Non-living thing. And sparrow, living thing. So, in तीनों picture में से sparrow के box में हमें right tick करना है. Sparrow is a living thing. Okay, and next page 5050, book number 3. Open your book number 3 and page number 50. P-U-T, put. A, C-R-O-S-S, cross. F-O-R, for. N-O-N, non. L-I-V-I-N-G, living. T-H-I-N-G-S, things. Put a cross for non-living things. Which picture is this? Boy. Boy is a living thing. And next, sparrow. Sparrow is a living thing. And cup. Cup is a non-living thing. तो जो non-living का picture है उसमें हमें उस box में हमें cross करना है. Cup is a non-living thing. And sparrow and boy, living thing. And next, which picture is this? Table. Which picture is this? Compass box. Which picture is this? Lion. Lion is a living thing. तो उसमें हमें cross करना है? No. Only for non-living thing. Table and compass box. Non-living things. Table is a non-living thing. Compass box is a non-living thing. And next, which picture is this? Teddy bear. Which picture is this? Ball. Which picture is this? Buffalo. तो इन तीनों पिक्चर में से जो non-living thing पिक्चर है उसमें हमें क्रॉस करना है. Buffalo is a living thing. Ball and teddy bear, non living things. Teddy bear is a non living thing and ball. And next, which picture is this? Butterfly. Butterfly is a living thing. Which picture is this? Bag. Bag is a non living things and dog living thing. इन तीनों में से कौन सा पिक्चर नॉन लिविंग थिंग का है? बैग. तो बैग के पिक्चर के सामने के बॉक्स में हमें क्रॉस करना है. ओके, आई एक्सप्लेन अबाउट, रिपीट, बॉय, स्पैरो एंड कप. कप इज अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग. Boy and sparrow living thing. Table, which picture is this? Table. This is a compass box. Which picture is this? Lion. Table and compass box is a non-living thing. Teddy bear and ball. Teddy bear and ball is a non-living thing and buffalo is a living thing. And next, which picture is this? Butterfly. Which picture is this? Bag. And this dog. Dog is a living thing and butterfly is a living thing. So bag is a non-living things. Okay, I explain about living thing and non-living thing. Living things, for example, human being, animal, plant and bird. THE, THING thing. THAT, that. HAVE, have. LIFE, life. ARER, CALLED, called. LIVING, living. THINGS, things. For example, human being, animal, plant and bird. The things that have life are called living things. And next, living things में कौन से picture आते हैं? लिविंग थिंग्स में एनिमल, वाटर एनिमल, बर्ड. ओके, एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द नॉन लिविंग थिंग? THAT, दैट. DO, डू. NOT, नॉट. HAVE, हैव. LIFE, लाइफ. IN, इन. THEM, them. ARER, CALLED, called. NON, non. LIVING, living. THINGS, things. That do not have life in them are called non-living thing. For example, pen, chalk, duster, box, fan, blackboard, chair, table, water bottle, school bag. Okay, and again repeat, book number 3, page number 49 and 5050. Copy in this book number 3, page number 49 and 5050. Again I repeat, put a tick for living things. Butterfly and fish, living things. Fan and aeroplane, non-living thing. Only ladybird is a living thing. Owl and frog is a living things. And torch, non-living things. And cap and chair, non living things and bird is a living things. And next page 5050. Put a cross for non living things. Boy and sparrow is a living thing. Cup is a non living thing and table and compass box is a non living things. Lion is a living thing. Teddy bear and ball non living things. Buffalo living things and butterfly and dog is a living thing and bag is a non living thing.